What's up, HRV? I'm Spencer Palmer.
And I'm Jace Peterson. Welcome to What's Up, our weekly show about what's going on at the high school.
Our first story has it all, an escape, a mystery, and a heroic freshman.
We came to Mr. Wyseth's room to find out more.
This is Henrietta, master escape artist and corn snake. Corn snakes live like 15 to 20 years, I think, in captivity. She's 8, 9 years old. I think she escaped. I left the cage open. I was a kid, it was my fault. This corner was open on Tuesday last week, so it's been like eight days. And I think she got out here because I found the pictures here had fallen. So she got behind here, maybe went along here, it fell. And then we found some snake poo kind of close by. So it seemed like she got to the floor. You know, I don't have a solid answer for that, but my guess is food, months, water, maybe a week. Mm-hmm. We found her in the classroom next door, K03. So we found her against what you call like the kick plate of the cabinets in the back right corner of the room next door, Mr. Trimble's room. Mm-hmm. Yulisa Ramirez found the snake and I paid her $20, just like I said I would.
Nice, very good.
I went to go wash my hands and I looked down and the snake was about to slither over my foot. I personally don't really, I like snakes, but I don't like snakes. So I wasn't really nervous, but like I didn't know if it was friendly or not. So I ran and went and got the snake's owner and then went back in there and I just picked it up.
Our club series is normally about clubs that actually exist. Unfortunately, the Asian club disbanded last year due to lack of participation.
That's sad. I love their food.
I know. I loved it too. That's why students are trying to bring it back.
Here are Dez and Nelly with more.
So the Asian club, a lot of the members, when we had like the Chinese New Year and we set up, a lot of them didn't help. So the advisors ended up doing a lot of the work. So we just got kind of burned out by doing that all the time. And one of the main things we did was we would talk about the Asian culture. And at the same time, we would eat some Asian food and then watch some K-pop videos at the same time, which was really fun. The dragon dance, and that was a big part, and they would come, go around and do all that stuff. So we won't have fortune cookies. We won't have all the cool decorations. And one of the cool things that people like also was the whole the Chinese horoscope thing. We probably could get it again. Like I said earlier, like if people are willing to help out more, because we actually don't mind feeding the kids every month and just eating. But when it's time to actually set up for those events, then we would like more participation. And maybe if we do get more participation, we can get that again.
Jace, what do you like about winter?
Well, Spencer, I sure like the snow.
We sent a crew to Pinemont to show us more about their favorite place.
Two, three, four.
That's our show for the week. Thanks for watching.
We'll leave you with Zan Lapp's video publicizing Phoenix Theater.
Come back next week and we'll tell you
what's up.